Prince George will one day be king, following in his father's footsteps. And that might not be the only future role they share, as the 8-year-old seems to have picked Upon of the Duke's passions. The young royal caught a glimpse of a future career when he visited the IAF aerobatic team's Red Arrow Hawks. He was led up the ladder by William, 39, who let him sit in the cockpit. "Mummy, can I fly the Red Arrow now?" George asked Kate Middleton, 39. "Not right now," William replied. Kate has said that George is now obsessed with the air cadets and wants to join, according to Lucinda Condor from the Royal Air Force. While the 8-year-old prince may not be piloting any Red Arrows today, it may be his destiny to follow in Prince Charles and William's footsteps. Other royals familiar with the sky include Prince Andrew, who joined the Royal Navy in 1979 and specialized as a pilot. The Duke of York flew various missions and search and rescue operations during the Falkland Island conflict in 1982, where he was stationed on the HMS Invincible. Prince George's grandfather, Prince Charles, also followed royal tradition and served in the Air Force. The Duke of Cambridge served as a search and rescue helicopter pilot in the armed forces from 2006 to 2013. In 2010, the prince responded to an emergency call as a co-pilot of an IAF Sea King helicopter in his first rescue mission. William flew to an offshore gas rig in Morecambe Bay where a man had suffered from an apparent heart attack. He committed to a full-time role as a pilot for the East Anglian Air Ambulance in 2014 and was based in Cambridge Airport. William has said that working as a pilot was a huge privilege. George's uncle, Prince Harry, also has a history in the aviation industry. Harry is a qualified co-pilot gunner and in 2012 he was posted to 3rd Regiment Army Air Corps.